My father, my late father, told me that he borrowed 3,000 naira from you. But my late father did not tell me that you inherit his Iroko tree because of the 3,000 he borrowed from you. He never told me that. So show me an agreement, a written agreement that you both agreed. Hey, Ichiobachi, take this Iroko tree. Take this Iroko tree if I don't pay back. Show me an agreement.
I don't even need your money. It is just the Iroko tree that is my... I am the rightful owner now.
Of my father's Iroko tree?
Yes! Because he was unable to pay the money.
Ubochi. So you inherit my father's Iroko tree for 3,000 naira that he borrowed you because the Iroko tree is your father's own.
Ubochi, I have told you before. This woman has a very foul mouth.
Girl.
Oh, girl. Ubochi, this girl woman has a very foul mouth. I've told you. Look, if you will listen to my advice, let her pay your money.
Oh no. I don't even need the money. It is the Iroko tree that I need. May she come?
Ichi, this is the money my father borrowed from your hand. Please, do not go near my father's Iroko tree. Do not go near my Iroko tree. Biko,
Azuka, just wait. Let me tell you, the 3,000 naira he borrowed 9 years ago is not 3 million naira.
Oh.
3 million naira.
The Iroko tree has become a forest of Irokos.
Yes.
Okay.
Didn't the tree grow?
Yeah.
Yes. Didn't the tree grow?
Azuka, you had better just be careful of yourself. Be careful, because you have to give him the money that you're supposed to give him. Or else, you let the record tree become its own. What kind of girl are you?
Uncle, you know I don't want to say anything. Because if I talk now, they will say Azuka does not know how to talk. Azuka is insulting elders. I do not know why you are angry. I am not the reason why there is no hair on your head.
This girl is insulting me.
The 3,000 naira my father borrowed. Please, do not go near my Iroko tree. Please.
She's insulting me.
But I told you people.
Listen.